of 138 Squadron Royal Air Force. Graham, or Jim as he was known, is the only son of Harry and Henrietta Snook of Mount Lawley. There were also two daughters in the family. He attended North Perth School and Leaderville Technical College and enjoyed playing tennis and football. After finishing his education, he worked as an insurance clerk at Western Assurance. Jim enlisted in January 1942 at Perth when he was 19 and did his initial training at West Sale in Victoria. He left Melbourne for England in November 1942 with a stopover in America, where they were taken into the homes of some American families. Jim arrived at Abingdon, Berkshire in April 1943, where his training was continued as an air gunner. He was posted to 138 Squadron at Tempsford, Bedfordshire in July 1943. 138 and 161 RAF squadrons were special ops squadrons, flying missions into enemy-occupied Europe by moonlight to drop agents and supplies to the resistance forces. Flight Sergeant Graham Ernest Snook, service number 415743 of 138 Squadron, was posted missing in action in the Baltic Sea off Normandy, Denmark, while he flying in Handley Page Halifax JD-156 on the 17th of September 1943. He was 21 years of age.